First game of pool play.
Oh, nice try. It's a good team. You can tell.
Yeah.
It's fun for them to get to play. Oh, nice try, Shell. It's fun for them to get to play just teams that don't know.
Yeah.
You know?
Like, I want to say I recognize the one girl, but...
On the team we're playing?
Yeah.
Okay. He's turned into Aaron. Nope, can't do it. Try. Yeah. Yesterday with the younger girls, it was definitely, I mean, Lucy and Charlie have more experience than, say, Ailish and Evie. The whole kind of keeping score, because everything was self-officiated, which I actually really like, because then the kids, they can be out of the sun when they're not playing.
Right.
Yeah. Like, as opposed to reffing. And as I was saying to, because one of the parents was like, you know, because whatever event they were at, last event they were at, there was kid reffing. And I said, but the problem with that is that they also make mistakes too.
Yeah.
The kids flipping the score thing. So even if you have a player refs, you still need to pay attention to the score because they're not always right. And so I kind of liked it because it really does teach a whole other set of skills, right? In terms of having to, you know, advocate for yourself and pay attention. Well done, Chell. She totally planned that. And when I was keeping track of the songs yesterday, there was a couple like that were like, this one's right on the edge of this one. There was a couple that were bordering ballads, and we were all beside ourselves. Like, we were like, none of our kids were playing, but we were like, we would not want to be trying to play during this song. I knew they were there. They were serving a lot. Let's try. She's gorgeous hair, this kid.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. In the tournament, I mean, you were there, weren't you? The last thing. Were you there the July 1st tournament? No, you were there.
Yes, I was.
In France?
Yes, but we left because May was my mother-in-law's birthday.
Oh, right, yes.
So I didn't catch the playoffs.
Right, okay, so, but in the finals?
Yeah.
We were kind of partly cleaning up and getting organized, and I sat down and was watching, and there was one ball that came over, like a serve from the other team, I think it was a serve. Oh, nice try. And Shelby was chasing it down to the back, and yep. she was kind of like yelling at me, like, is it out? And I something came on me, and I was like, ow! And then I was like, holy crap! Like, I just did it instinctually. And then I was literally like, I mean, I think Ruby yelled out too. It wasn't because of me, but I absolutely did what I wasn't supposed to. Good job, Ruby. Good hit on two.
Yeah, totally different kid.
Yeah. It's crazy to see. Serve. Oh, that was a pass. That was quite a pass.
But interesting. Because of that, I think she feels like more pressure to like play her best because she's playing.
You know what I mean?
But I think
it's equal.
Do you know that?
Yeah, they both.
Because like I don't feel she had that same pressure on herself. Right. Nice.
Shanna thinks it's 10-7. Serve. Well, I think because they haven't, like, you do the difference.
She's
like,
you've seen
the other stuff.
Yeah.
You know, like, they've only heard the local
parts. Yeah.
Where they're
definitely, yeah, like, you haven't seen the other
competition. Right? Yeah. Definitely a bit quieter today. Quite as.
Which is nice.
Yeah. Yes. Oh wow, what a good spot.
Right.
I was like, he's looking at this one.
That's all you have.
I'll try one. And it just burnt and I still taste it.
Yeah.
Oh,
No other option.
Yeah.
Bone's been really upset because in Hinton, they didn't go for breakfast on the one morning, on Friday morning. So Saturday morning, we all went down there and ate sausage. And then we come down this morning and it's sausage. Yeah. He loves Hotel Bacon.
Like, totally. So do I. Like, I piled my plate on it.
So
I'm totally with him on this.
He's been super disappointed.
Yeah. I know, and I thought we were there yesterday morning. I was like, oh, it's the sausage day. And I'm like, oh, tomorrow. And then I got down there this morning. I'm like, damn it.
Like she said, we still got
she did.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I
don't know
what the best for her is.
Yep. So I don't know. I think she's... Morning. What a beautiful day.
I looked on the weather.
Yeah.
Like, rain, sunny, yeah. Sunny sun. rain, sunny sun.
Yeah.
Great weekend.
Well, thank you. Mother Nature.
Much better than the hail.
Yeah.
Sidelines.
Not remotely having to put any effort into playing. thing. Yeah. Yeah, I actually haven't, I can't say I've ever really
seen
it.
You know, I've always had those moments where somebody just isn't playing as well, or they're frustrated with themselves, right? And then it just comes out as, and, I don't know what the heck was going on, like, what's happening? They won. I have no idea what the score was.